Hi Glamites, it's me again, Gla, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. For today's video, it's going to be unboxing plus review of this item, and I'm super duper excited to share this with you because it's another first. It's actually my first Balenciaga piece. Christmas came so early. I'm so happy. This is not to brag or anything. I'm just happy to share this with you guys kasi ang sarap lang din sa pakiramdam na magkaroon ka ng bagay na dati mong pinapangarap, tinitignan mo lang sa pictures and all that, and ngayon ay sakatuparan mo na ang iyong pangarap. Before I show you and discuss this piece, I just wanna say thank you for those of you just recently subscribed and watched my latest episodes. Thank you guys so much, I really do appreciate it. If you're new here, I welcome you. My name is Gla, and if you find my content interesting, I just hope you consider in subscribing and hit that bell button so that you won't have to miss any of my episodes. Before I show you and talk about this item further, storytelling muna tayo. The reason as to why I bought this, simply because I don't have any long wallet. What I have are small wallets. Purse, bifold, trifold, the small wallets. Yun, yun yung meron ako. And then every time na magbabag review ako, laging small wallet, laging purse, laging bifold. And then kapag malaking bag yung i-review ko, parang wala akong long wallet para mapakita kung kasya ba yung long wallet. Kaya I decided to get a long wallet. Bumili ako actually. Yung binili ko, it's from Kate Spade Retail. It's part of the Spade Coated Canvas, yung meron si Heart Evangelista. However, nagustuhan siya ng sister-in-law ko, so binigay, not really binigay, binenta ko sa kanya. So yun, ang ending, wala akong long wallet. Itong item na to, I've been eyeing for such a long time. However, it's expensive. So sabi ko, sige, saka na. And then ito na nga. Nag-sale siya and I can't resist yung amount because as in, almost 50% yung binaba from the normal price na nakikita ko online. So I grabbed the opportunity to get this. And I like the color. Super nice tong color, especially nung nakita ko siya. Yes, binuksan ko na guys kasi ganun naman palagi, diba? Like, excited kang buksan, tignan kung ano talaga itsura in person. So yun, yun yung story ko about this wallet. And yeah, I'm super duper happy. Again, not to brag or anything. It's just that I'm just so happy to share this with you na yung mga someday mo, eh, isa-isa mo nang naisa sa katuparan. And ito yun! I like this pala because it looks vintage. Kaya ako siya nagustuhan. It comes with this white box and nakalagay dyan Balenciaga. And by the way guys, sa mga mahilig sa luxury and maalam sa Balenciaga, kasi may nakikita ako na gray box, tapos kapag gray yung box, gray din yung dust bag. This one naman, it comes with white box. And then, meron din siyang dust bag and white. So probably inisip ko siguro yung mga naunang collection, white siya, and then ngayon yung mga bago na. Kasi siguro iba-ibang series, ganyan, or what. So ngayon, siguro gray na. Yun lang yung naisip ko. But comment below if you have a definite answer. So again, it comes with this white box. And nakalagay dito, may mga code siya guys, ayan. And then ito yung tag price niya. And yung name, I think yung color ito, Rouge Granate. Yun, I don't know how to pronounce it, pero I think Rouge Granate. There. And it comes with, well, meron siyang ganito, like, card, sabi dito, controlato. So, probably the control number, desiccant. There. That's that. Yung box. And then it comes with this white dust bag. And meron siyang Balenciaga dyan sa harapan. And this is the the metallic edge wallet. Yan siya, guys. Ang ganda. The color is so nice. I'm so obsessed with the color. Actually, pinagpipilian ko would be black, dark blue or navy blue, and this one. Pinaka-least favorite ko would be the dark blue. Tapos, inisip ko, black, well, basic color, talagang go-to color. Kaso, ang dami nang meron nun. So, I decided to get this nude pink color. And hindi ako nagsisi because it's really nice in person. Yung hardware niya is gold. Yung teeth ng zipper, gold. Ito, yung mga rivets, buttons, yan, gold hardware. So, yeah. I'm super duper happy na ito yung kinuha ko. And then yung leather niya, smooth leather and natural finish. Tapos merong mga ganyan. It's like imperfections pero hindi, part talaga siya ng design. And it looks vintage para sa akin. Although, since natural finish yung leather niya, very low yung resistance niya or tolerance niya sa scratches. So I need to be very careful, extra careful when using this. Medyo ano pa naman ako, like, alam niyo yun, hindi ako maalaga talaga eh. Like, ilalagay ko lang doon and all that. So, with this one, I need to be extra careful kasi baka ma-scratch, matusok ng kung ano-ano. So, there. Eh, bago ko pa naman siyang baby. Siyempre, pag bago, kailangan mo nang alagaan. Pag tumagal na, hindi na. No, I'm just kidding. But anyways, so yan, so this is the wallet. So light ko lang, guys, ha, pero in person, nude pink siya. It's so nice. It's really nice in person, okay? So ito, in front, kaya siguro siya edge because of the edgy thing here in front. I don't know, yun lang naman yung thoughts ko about it. Akala ko, parang ano lang yan, design lang yung nasa harap. Pero ano pala siya, like, compartment pala siya. So, meron siyang maliit na zipper compartment. Kasha ang card, I believe. I'm not so sure. Let me check. Kumuha ako ng card. Expired card naman na to. So, okay lang. Tingnan natin kung kasha. And yes, kasha yung card dito sa loob. And you can also put coins if you want to or folded bills. There. And yung pull niya, it's also leather. Yan. Feeling ko ito yung unang like, mahuhulas. Kasi, since leather pull siya, siya yung lagi mong bukas-sara and all that. Pero ito nasa harapan, hindi naman. Because, I don't think i-utilize ko siya. I'm not so sure, though. Pero yan, so may zipper compartment in front. Meron siyang ganyan sa harapan. Yan, edgy. And ang ganda lang din. At the back, wala. Ganyan lang, guys. And then, continental wallet. So, top zip closure. And then, inside, ang daming compartment. And then, gusto ko lang din ipakita sa inyo. Ayan, meron siya ditong Balenciaga na kalagay. Pero sa kabila, wala. So, yun lang yung meron. Dito, wala na. Okay, it has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then, meron siyang bill compartment dito. Another compartment. Another compartment. And then, zipper compartment here. It comes with care card. Ayan. And then, dito sa kabila, another compartment. And it has 6 card slots. Ayan. And another compartment over here. So, basically, meron siyang 12 card slots and then 1, 2, 3, 5, 5 na bill compartments. So, nasa inyo na lang kung ilalagay nyo dito sa likod, or dito sa gitna, or dito. Iniisip ko kung kasha dito yung phone ko. My phone is iPhone 12 Pro Max. Pero ginagamit ko yung camera ko, so hindi ko matitest. But what I have is my company phone. This is Samsung A1, if I'm not mistaken. Lagi ko nakakalimutan yung unit na to. But let's see if kasha siya. Here in the middle, ilalagay ko siya yan. Yung personal phone ko, mas bigger siya and mas wider siya. Okay. So, ito, kasha naman siya. However, it snugs a little bit. Ayan. So, ito pa lang yung phone na nilagay ko, eh, hirapan ako dito. So, I think, yung Pro Max, hindi siya kasha. Lalo na kung meron siyang phone case. Okay? Sa gitna ko siya nilagay. Let's see if dito naman. it's the same. So I'm having difficulty closing the wallet. So no, sayang naman ang wallet kung masisira lang. Ito naman ay wallet. So gamitin natin as wallet. Okay, by the way, magaan siya guys, hindi siya mabigat. As in, magaan siya. Yan, magaan talaga siya. Kasi may nagtanong sa akin kung mabigat daw ba. And yeah, hindi, magaan siya. So there, I'm super duper happy I have this. And sana meron siyang partner na bag in the future like this. Ambitious ang palaka. Meron na akong magagamit sa bag reviews. Yun talaga, yun talaga yung purpose. Hindi, gagamitan ko rin naman to, guys. Thank you so much for staying with me until the end of this video. You know what? I'm just so happy sharing this with you guys. Kasi pakiramdam ko, small win siya eh. I know this is a material thing, pero again, yung sinabi ko nga kanina na masarap sa pakiramdam na pinaghihirapan mo at galing sa dugot pawis mo yung meron ka ngayon. So, yun. But again, yung lagi kong sinasabi, shop within your means. Hindi pala palagi. Meron din tayo tinatawag na delayed gratification. Like, you have to delay everything para mabili mo yung gusto mo. Kumbaga, ipunin mo muna. Tapos yung talagang pinaka gusto mo, yun yung bilin mo. So much for the chika. Again, thank you so much for keeping up with me until the end of this video. If you like it, please give me a thumbs up. If you have any questions, feedback, or ano yung pwede yung i-share sa akin about this item, about Balenciaga, comment below. I'm interested to know, seriously. And guys, if you haven't subscribed, I do hope you subscribe before leaving my channel. And I'll talk to you again on my next video, Glammates. Bye!